Hey guys, Megan here with Beautiful by Megan Horst. I'm here with Sarah, and we're going to talk about balayage today. So, here is the word balayage. A lot of people pronounce it very wrong. Actually, about 75% of the time when people call into the salon, they pronounce it balayage or some sort of different way. So what I wanted to do was explain to you why balayage is so awesome and it's so current right now, so let's talk about it. Balayage is a French word meaning to paint or to sweep, and it is just such a beautiful way of coloring the hair. It really helps mimic the natural way your hair would highlight as if you were a child and nature had done it. I love balayage because I love it for so many reasons. One of the major reasons I love it is because I'm just all about natural beauty and not looking overdone, and it's just a beautiful way to accentuate your face, just bring a little color to your face even if you don't want a ton of highlights. It's a great way. So see Sarah here, she has just kind of just natural highlights, very, very subtle. She's never had color. And she wanted a little something for spring, almost as if she had been to the beach and it had done it on its own. So balayage is awesome in the fact that it has such a beautiful grow out, and it doesn't show a line like a regular highlight would. Also, it looks super glossy and very elegant. It looks very expensive, and you can honestly, I know you could go to soiree and say you only wanted one highlight around your face or one right here, and we could very easily do just a couple beautiful highlights like we're going to do on Sarah right in here. Hi, baby. Can you go sit down for me? So let's get started. Okay, guys. So Sarah only wants a couple highlights as if it was natural by the sun. So I'm just going to pick a few spots around her face that kind of stand out a little bit that if she were laying back, the sun would definitely highlight. So I do want to say, make sure that when you do go to get balayage done, or if you inquire about it, you speak with someone who's been to the proper courses and training on it, because it's very much an art. And like I myself and my coworkers have all been to special training on it. So it's not as easy as it looks. So I definitely want you to be in the right hands. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sweep just around her face. And what this will do is it's going to just lay on the top of her hair. And that was a very easy balayage technique. So we're going to let Sarah process here for a minute. About 25 minutes, that's how long you can expect to sit with balayage on. In the meantime, let me show you guys some pictures that I pulled from the Marie from the magazine this morning. What magazine was it? I think it was Marie.
Yeah.
Okay, so this picture I will show you.
If you can see it. Okay, let me make sure you can see it. So this picture is foil highlighting. If you can see the light of the hair, there's like little teeny, teeny, tiny streaks coming out of the root. So that's a foiling technique. This is the only foiling picture that I could find in the entire magazine that I just looked through that I just got today. So that should tell you something right there. Although I do still love a good foil highlight, I get foils myself just because I love the look of a really bright from the root all over. So this is a classic of example of a beautiful balayage. So it's very sun-kissed and natural in the front. You can tell a lot of this hair behind is not touched by highlights, but it is in the mid-shaft ends. So balayage can definitely be as natural as you want or as strong as you want. And actually, I put this behind here. This is a beautiful example of a balayage also. Can you guys see it okay? I think you can. So in this example, she really doesn't have that much at the root, but she has a lot towards the face and the ends, which is also a very popular and growing trend right now. It's just so elegant and beautiful. This is also a balayage. You can see she's got just some natural highlights coming through here, and her root looks like her own hair color. I'm sure it's not, but it does look like that. And then one last example would be this one, where it's very dark, and then she has highlights towards the midshaft and ends. So this is a great example of someone who has very dark hair, but wants to kind of play with the idea of going lighter, and they're not sure. That's a very safe way of seeing how you like yourself as a coppery brunette, as opposed to someone very dark. So balayage is great for all hair types. It's great for blondes all the way to very dark hair. The only person I wouldn't recommend it for is someone with very short cropped hair. In that instance, it doesn't usually look as flowy or as, it's just something about when the length cuts off, it doesn't look as nice. So I wouldn't do balayage on super short cropped hair. Other than that, I just think it's a great option. Okay guys, so we're back and I have washed and dried Sarah's hair and Sarah has seen it. What do you think?
It looks so good.
You like it?
Yep.
Yeah, she was going for something very natural. In fact, she didn't want to do any highlights until I showed her some of the pictures and how natural it would look. And then she was like, hey, I want to do that. So if you see, if she puts her hair back, it's just very like she had been to the beach. It's very beautiful. And definitely in her case, less is more. So, and the colors all blend throughout. Let me turn your head this way. It just kind of flows. Very beautiful. So it's a nice little touch. It'll grow out really nice. She won't have any roots. And then actually, when she gets in the sun this summer, she'll probably have natural highlights from the sun that pick up right where this leaves off. So it'll be a good thing. Okay, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and now you know all about balayage, and you're up to date and current, so you know you're well-versed, and you know what to ask for, you know what to look for. And thank you for watching my last video. Thank you so much to everyone who shared it, and a big thank you for the 1,000 views that we got. So, so, so exciting. If you enjoyed this video, please look forward to more to come and visit my coming soon page where you'll get a live countdown on when my new website will launch, and you can subscribe to get emails on my latest videos and blog posts. Thank you to the beautiful Sarah for coming over tonight, and she's been awesome in helping me on this journey. to getting my new website done. We actually picked out our new logo tonight, and I'm so excited to show you guys very soon. Thanks again. Bye-bye.